Chester, New Hampshire housing complex are wondering how their neighbor ended up lodged in a garbage truck. The woman is in the hospital tonight with serious injuries after firefighters hoisted her to safety.